What tournament are you talking about? You're talking about one that's going on Omega. I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh no, I didn't even know there was one going on. I'm just sitting down playtesting because the reschedule of YCS Philly is a little bit annoying, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Bring this back. I'll summon this. Go ahead and grab Okina. So now what I can do here is this. The one time Charles actually comes up. And we'll revive Hare. And then, do I want to use Charles' effects? I'll go this, search and discard. Give her a Rombo. Honestly, I'm really mad about it because it's the same weekend MomoCon was. And I'd rather go to the Digimon Regional at MomoCon, but I've already made a promise to my brother that I'd go to this one with him. So let's see here. I think we're fine to just go battle phase. So yeah, then we Rondo here, take control of the Starving Venom. And just attack for game. Also, thank you for the follow, Cadel. I didn't see that pop up. That needs to stay in. Seravis can come out. Oh, the list? I really like this list. It's gone through a lot of changes. It was built mostly for cash. It's got a really, really good cash matchup. This branded matchup is a nightmare for it. Okay. Sunga's going on the Albion. Oh, no, we went Lubellian, okay. 1 second, guys, I'm just getting my Bluetooth headphones hooked back up. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, I've seen the generator archetype. I haven't read any of the new stuff that they've got recently. I think the last thing I've seen them get was Loptier. The level 1 dude, I think he was. I haven't seen them get anything new.
I'll have to look into it. My friend Dylan I went to college with was talking about the new stuff. I just haven't really looked into it. Like, they got a new spell or something, didn't they? Yeah, sure. I'll host up after this. Just let me finish up this match. Oh, they got a new disease? I just remember them having Jormungandr, or whatever its name was, the rank 9. That's pretty pog, being able to just wipe their board. How easy is it to get into, though? Okay, so it's pretty generic. It sounds pretty good. Okay, I think he shotgunned in the Chimera. We're gonna go on ahead and do this. We'll go Doombroker Tribute Benton. Diviner, well, normal diviner. Send Arclight. Arclight gets us Ohime. We can activate this. Yeah, I think we got the little combo from here. Then here we go into either Codebreaker or Flame Swordsman. Oh, Oh, so a mass attaches things to your Mangander. That sounds really good, actually. I have the whole core for the old deck. I just need to pick up the new stuff. Okay, he surrendered. Alright, man, I'll host up for you. Are you wanting to do a single or a match? All right, I'm hosting up for you. Okay, everything's looking good since I switched to my headphones. It's an open match. There's no password or anything. Yeah. All right, cool. I'm sorry you're having issues, man. I don't know what's up with Omega, not Omega, Jesus Christ, Omega lately. What is wrong with me tonight? I'm like half drunk, I guess. Oh wow, this is a hand. This is a hand and a half. Oh, hey, it's Mermelio. Actually, while he's Trap Tricks comboing, I'll do it after the game. Gonna say, if you do really well, Kato, okay, you should send me the deck list. I'm looking for more stuff to try and just put on my channel because, well, Digimon doesn't have an official simulator or even a thing like this, so it's really hard to do with content unless you're on tabletop sim. I don't know with this hand if I can out a Trap Trick board is the problem. Okay, that's the bottomless. Well, I got the golem, so I don't know why I didn't go into Rafflesia, but at this point I don't really care too much. With fire, reveal Benten. Okay, I have at least 6,000 damage here. They're gonna summon another Elf Mermelio. That matters too much. Okay, bottomless that. I couldn't care less. Go ahead and ceremony. Discard Benson. Oh, there we go. I didn't realize it switched back to my time. Now what we want is that. Now we're just gonna go straight battle. That was rough. That Mermelio out in the field spell really hurt. Oh, what's he got in grave? How's everything looking on stream? This thing's looking all right. I think he may have it here. Do not quote me though. I don't know if Charles is still online. Oh, yeah, Charles is still online. I'll send him a message real quick, and I think I mute his stream. Yeah, I think I'm dead here. Of course, he already packed with everything. Yeah, he's already packed with everything. I should be able to pull this out of my ass. Okay, yeah, because we can E-Telly. Alpha Geek Boy. Sadly, no Geek Boy effect. Doesn't have another Holy Show. We'll go Fire. There's another hole right there, yeah. We're gonna summon another Mermelio. Can do some weird stuff. Yeah, I can do some weird stuff. Okay. First, we're gonna go Codebreaker. He's got it, because I need the normal summon. Okay, I baited the Imperm. Still, he's old. He's old, I mean, Gear Freed. Okay, so I'm gonna have equip it to a nod. Oh, that was the Imperm column. Yeah, we can still get there from here. We just need Ohime. Alright, then we can go Ohime. Adding this. Discard Gear Freed. might have worked out better, actually. I've got three Eclipse spells in Graves. We'll get rid of you. You. And we'll get rid of... We'll get rid of the field spell. Then send Grab Me Diviner. Diviner dumps. We'll dump Arc Light. And then we'll grab another Benton. And then here, I think we just go Battle Phase. Alright, game. See, that was rough. That was rough. And then we can put in some nibs, because I usually do plan to nib, but it doesn't look like he's going to. There's Pudica, search the field spell. Yeah, he's got it all. Okay, there's Holusha. Okay, there's Gravediggers. Gone. Gravediggers is like this deck's worst nightmare. There's the Rafflesia. I think it all just depends on what I draw. Thank you. one that revives one and end things? Okay, yeah. I know Omega wants you to link it to your Discord, but I've never had it loop like that before. There might be something in their Discord help section. I'm honestly not for sure, my dude. That might be it. I've never tried to use it on mobile. You think they let you duel anonymously without your Discord account, though? Oh, I forgot the lightning storm. There's the grave diggers. Can't remember, does grave diggers negate its effect or just the activation? Yeah, you want to get rid of my field spell, that's fine. Okay, so I can still normal summon him, which is really what I wanted him for. Well, we got Hare, and that's what I want to nor. Well, I got Ohime to discard it, so it's not that big of a deal. And you've got the bottom ones. We got Ohime. We'll grab this and we'll discard. No, we don't want to chain that quite yet. Reactivate this. Okay. No, we're fine here still. Going to go here. Summoning this. I'll summon Mantis. What do I want? I can get Rondo here in a minute. I want Aerobath. Okay, I need to figure out how to do damage. We can hit 25 three times. Thank you. And we're going to equip it to... We'll put it on Geek Boy. Mantis is negated. Summon Nini. So yeah, we've got 2,500 three times, which is 75. I would need to do 500 more. I think I might actually have it. It just depends if Ohime works like I think it does. Okay, we'll activate this. Okay, yep. We got it. Never mind, we don't got it. But I can crash into Thera. And the field spell does. I forget the field spell gives them protection. Dude, Mass Effect's a weird deck. Like, every time I see them, I always just expect their synchros because that's all I think about when it comes from them. But they're like a Link Spam Xyz deck. They just always boggle my mind because I just remember their synchros. And I gotta find where the hell my earbud went. Okay, it ain't that big of a deal. I'll find it after stream. Oh, you still want me to do this stuff? I'm actually just gonna switch entirely off my headphones, I think.
So I find those, that earbud that fell off at least. copy hole activated. Let's denegate the effects. No, you do not. Rondo does. We'll wait. Because I got two snatch steal effects. And having the two zones really matters. Oh, wait, no, it flips it face down, right? Blood Geek Boy. So Sarah can set something. I'm just gonna wait. Little Gardeny, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing that right. If you can't get it figured out, just like shoot me a follow, and if we figure out what's going on, if we don't get to duel this session, I'll duel you next session. We want their link 3. How does this work? Okay. You might have to log in through Discord through the regular browser and authenticate it there. I don't remember what I did. It's been forever ago. Oh, it's an Appaloosa. I wonder if he knew that would happen. I don't think he knew that would happen. Let me read this card you were talking about, Gardeny, while you guys are doing that. It's their new line. Okay, you can only control one of it. Okay. I'm personally not seeing how it works, but then again, I could just be missing all of the context in the world for it. But I'm really curious to see how it works. See here. What is that background noise? Is that Omega? Okay, that is Omega. I think something happened to my stream. I think the stream might have went down for a second. Is everyone still here? Okay, no, it didn't. For some reason, the timer reset on my end. Okay. Join up again. Alright, cool. For some reason, the timer reset on my end, and I freaked out thinking the stream went down. I think we go paper this round. Man, I draw E-Telly like it's my job. He's got something. Because he's getting chain time. On the arabesque. Okay, you asked where I would get to Renaud. That's kind of smart. So we don't get to the Savage Dragon, which is a little sad, but we do get everything else. So I link in the IP. Yeah, I think IP is just better here than going into the Charles play. Grab this dude, and we'll discard. I'll get rid of Sauravis. Actually, I could get somewhere. Yeah, let's do this first, because I'm not sure where this gets me. We'll dump the Rondo. We'll Arabesque onto Isolde. Some Hare. Hare effect searches this. I should have went into Nini. I should have went into Nini there. But this is fine. Oh, it's Vishuda. Yeah, I don't want that hitting Grave at all. But I can let it hit Field. He'll link it off. It's not a quick play. Or I can just take it. Yeah, summoning, that's fine. I do want it, though. Yeah, we'll wait here. Yeah, sure, we'll negate that. We'll spec fire. Fire gets me Geek Boy. Yeah, we'll have to wait and see if they do anything with Ecclesia. Yeah, we'll use Hare too. I gave them their Vishuda back. All right, man, after this match, I'll post up and we'll see what happens. I gave them Vashuta back. That's kind of rough. But we'll see how everything goes from there. Because we got the Apo negate to negate it and whatever they summon. So there's the Taiye. It does have two targets. Yeah, we'll negate that with Apo. Still got Vashuta, which I gave back. Baiting me to use it here would make it to where you can hit with it. But I'm not sure what you can do from there. It's going to increase or decrease his level by one. Okay. There's a synchro into Yazi. I'll let you Foolish Burial. I don't care about the Foolish. I'm sorry, dude. I don't know what could be going on. And I get the frustration because I've had stuff like work, things that should be working that won't work or for no reason. Like, it took me forever to just get Sky UI and Skyrim to work, and I had no idea why it wasn't working. Can you, first of all, we want a ritual summon, but I don't think we want to pop anything. We can go here. No. Yeah. And now we can activate this. Banishing Graveyard Rondo. Summon Gearfried. And we go battle phase. All right, game two. Thank you. Arabesque is really good to outboards. We don't need 30 geeks. Dark Ruler in over. I don't know. Because I want to fit these two in, these four in. Because I can put a Dark Roller in over Arabesque, but Arabesque is really, really good. Actually, let's switch Evenlies for Nibirus. Because the Evenlies are going to boost up the Supreme Sovereign. Get Diviner to one to put in the Dark Ruler because she is searchable. Okay, this hand going second's really good. The fact that we opened two equip spells isn't great, but the Arabesque in hand's really, really good. Oh, he's playing Mapura? I don't think that's right. He's on a higher 10E engine than I think he would want to play. Because, at least in my list, I only play the 3 Ashina, 2 Bashuda, 3 Adhara, and then 1 of the Shathana. Vessel, I love Vessel though. Any 10 equals Vessel becomes like full combo. Well, I can't use light effects. Link 2, there's Chi Zhao. Yep. I can probably play around Chi Zhao. Chaofeng's more difficult. Okay. Start with a field spell, try to bait out Chi Zhao, which he lets resolve for some reason. We'll go ahead and grab the agents. Go ahead and fire. There we go. I can still get there. It's not gonna be pretty. If that was imperm, that was really bad. You either flip up blackout here, or I get the ritual summon. Okay, I think he's fine with the ritual summon. Or he flips it up here, or I get the ritual summon, excuse me. Okay, I guess he's fine with the ritual summon. Oof, I'm so sorry, man. Oh wait, I didn't get Ben 10 search because of Chowfang. So I might not get Ohime, but I think I can break the board. There's blackout. I can do here is your 2K, your 22. You're fully set up. I'll just go game 2. I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked it up. Okay, here we go. So we'll put D barriers in over Dark Rulers. Intervention comes back in. Geekoi comes back in. Over what did I put in? Nibiru. Viner comes in over Nibiru. Lancia comes in over Nibiru. Saravis comes in over these two. And I'll put Dinotherium back in. That was a huge misplay, because I could have gotten the Ben 10 search. If I would have just activated the equip spell first, it would have baited the blackout. But he didn't black out there on the equip spell. I would have added the Chowfang. Yeah, if he blacked out there on the equip spell, I would have been in the same place. If this guy ever loads up. Okay, he literally loaded up last second. So this hand is kind of meh. What it does let me do is bait the Ash if he had it. But since I opened all the Libros, I can just search Doom Broker. want Gerfried. Tom's the Arabesque. There's a tuner. And now we need Benton. So we can't go into Savage, sadly. But we can do this line of play. And then we link these two in the IP. Arc Light trigger, we'll grab Benton. We'll Ritual Summon. Benton will grab. I'll grab Diviner here, actually. We'll set Intervention. We will normal Diviner. Diviner send Herald. Herald grab me this. And then we will activate Geek Boy in hand, reveal Ohime. Special summon Charles. And there are two equipped spells in grave, which is fine. We'll go Ohime. Add ceremony. And we'll discard something here. We'll discard the fire. Use that, summoning Ohime. And we'll go this. Summoning that. And this is our board. Do I want to equip something with this? Yeah, let's go ahead and equip him with something. We'll equip him with the Arabesque. What is happening? Book of Moon? And they're targeting Ohime. Sadly, I have to intervention that. And we'll go on ahead. We got all three Geek Boys. We'll spec agents. Because I've got an equip, a pop, and a tag out into a Appaloza, which will be 4 negates. So if he can, if he makes a move. Yeah, sadly, I do have to. Well, let's think here for a second. He has to link it and then activate it. I can then take his link monster. See, because we have Charles's pop, it makes things a little bit more difficult. I'm going to Apo for 3 here. I'm just going to take it. Mainly because I misclicked. So that's activated. He'll get to go on ahead and basically go into whatever he wants. Oh, I can go into Diamond though. And spin it back. Yeah, let's do that. Why did you not activate? Why is Mondo not activated? There we go. Shuffle you into deck, and we'll shuffle Ohime. Yeah, that only uses other effect. So he's locked in the synchros, he's already normal summoned. I know Sword Soul usually doesn't play a level 11. Hey, it's still pretty good, man, with how many people you told me were in there. Okay, what are you bouncing? Okay, you want to bounce my Charles, it's fine. It's been 4 or 5 matches tonight. Let's see here. I don't think there's any changes I want to make to this as of tonight. The only thing that keeps coming up is another agent, but it doesn't come up a lot. That's just not a brick. When we get the origin, it'll be going in 100%, but we don't have that yet. I don't even know when it comes out. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna hop off for tonight. Little Gardeny, if you ever get that Omega mobile app working, let me know. And I'll 100% down to duel you. I'm interested in what that generator stuff you were talking about was doing. I couldn't figure it out just reading it. But anyway, guys, yeah, thank you guys for showing up. I really, really appreciate it. I'll see you guys later.